Hey everybody, so James Lewis here, showing off a little bit. So this is some footage from back in the day when I was back in Strike Force. I think it was late 2010, early to mid 2011, right before just getting out of MMA, and it was after a short run in the UFC. So you can see right here, you know, doing my Strike Force thing, for the beard, for the long hair, just knocking fools out in EA Sports MMA. This is some like old classic archive footage that I came across and whatnot. So I figured, you know what, put it up on the good old YouTube and everybody can check it out one time. Some good wrestling moves right there, just knocking everybody down. You know how I do, knocking these guys out one by one. Some other stuff in this video right here be a couple of really short matches where, you know, getting some knockouts. And of course, also some highlight reel knockout footage. So, sit back, relax, check it out. As you know, you see me doing my thing on here. And of course, you know, when it gets down to that end slate, you know what to do. You can, you know, like the video, share the video. Also, you can click on the videos, be transported, zooming right on over to them videos and all that stuff. So you know the drill. If you've seen the videos before, just click around and you get some different stuff happening. So check out the end slate, check out the video, and yeah, have yourself a very nice day.